Well, when I was younger, I used to have these, I guess, called dreams, you know, what I thought they were, and they probably were. And I would be floating, you know. I didn't know what levitating was. So I'd be floating in my house. And I'd float up to the ceiling a bunch of times. And I started getting good at it. I started getting to where I could really float really well. It felt good. And I got better and 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 better.